What kind of new movies is our Nordic and Holland shooting?
You know, my mom is very young and hip and doesn't give a shit about that kind of stuff. She doesn't care. She's a fan of these movies, so she was just excited to have her daughter, like, in the movie and go to the movies. And she's still, like, my grandma goes and see, went and bought Rob Zombie's Halloween theater with my mom. I was like, oh, my God. Her eyes and my sex scene, you know? But they saw Hatchet. My mom actually called me after she saw Hatchet and said she was going to have my hair. But that's the Halloween movie. She didn't, you know, I don't know. She didn't really care. I mean, I don't know if any of you saw The Last Boy Scout. Did you ever see that? So she didn't care about that either. My mom, we're from New York, we're from Brooklyn, and, you know, she doesn't give a shit about that kind of stuff.
You mentioned